This week, and I'm step. Since I wanted the ring, no matter who gave it to me, I'm still gonna wear it, even though he gave it to me. it, so I got a fake one. I think this came from Target. Yep. Yep. The tag's still on the bottom. It's from Target. And it was $5.99. Potted fake plant succulent. Origin China.
Social distance.
lost. I'm not sure when the vaccine's gonna be released to the general public. I know as of right now, only older people have had it. I don't think it's even gotten to immunocompromised people yet. Or maybe it has. I think it's only gotten to old people so far, but I also saw something on TikTok the other day that somebody around my age that was immunocompromised has already gotten it. So I'm guessing that only old people and people with a compromised immune system have gotten the vaccine so far. I think this pom-pom is super cute. But anyways, I'm hoping that even after the vaccine is released to everyone in the general public to come get whenever, I'm hoping that face mask and social distancing are still a thing, I guess. Like, because, I don't know, I still feel like you could get it and maybe spread it if you get the vaccine still. And not everybody's going to get the vaccine unless it becomes illegal to not. So, I don't know. I think people could still catch it and spread it. Well, those who don't get the vaccine would be more likely to catch it and spread it. But like I said, Oh, shit.